Hi, you guys. Welcome back. So this is one of the easiest haircuts that I do, a reverse shave on a boykin. Just reverse shaves in general are so easy. So the first thing I'm going to do, I'm using my Handy Hair Vac. This is the hair, the clipper vac system that comes with a van. I've got a 30 blade from Arturo underneath, a half inch guard. And we are just going to start shaving in reverse. I'm going to go ahead and get this back leg first while she is in this belly band. This belly band is from Frank Rowan's son. It's not the super long one, it's the regular size. I'll try to remember this if I found that. A little bit more suction on her. We're going to go against the grain, so against the way that hair naturally went from. So you're going to have to watch your angles on that. I can't tell you. Every grain pattern is a little different. You're just going to have to go the opposite of that grain. And again, when we're doing a reverse, you can turn reflection on your clipper back up. I did where I was far away, I had somebody complaining they can't hear me. Baby girl, put your ear pods on. I'm doing the best I can, okay? You're getting free education. I'm so proud of you. I got my ear pods in, I'm talking as loud as I can, y'all. I'm trying. Turn your subtitles on. If you're deaf, turn your subtitles on, okay? So I've got her pretty well done on this side. I'm going to have her taper off a week and put it around her head, but I'm going to have to put her on the belly band to do that, so that I have some control over her. So yeah, on YouTube they do have subtitles on every video. So if you can't hear, you need to turn your subtitles on. Doing everything I can, okay? You gotta do your part. Life's not handed to you. Anyway, so, I am again just going in reverse. Here. Thank you. I love the reverse shape of the clipper vac. It's so easy. Okay. So I'm just working around this head. Wow. You're good. Cool it. Cool it, girl. I'm going with the grain. Like you can kind of do a little move. Basically, if she's like an elongated dog, I work her to look like a short person. He's doing crazy. She is so avoidant. Like, I would rather be adventuring or doing something fun with my life and here with this crazy groom lady. Hold her little arms up. Get in her dead belly. And her up. There you go. And her belly again. I just hold it one hand in her belly. And we'll go ahead and scoop her leg up and do a reverse shave on the inside of this leg here. That's already nice and tight. Okay? Drop that leg down. Switch her. Taking one hand on her. So good at tucking that tail. It's still like a little damp in there. These nub tails are so good. They can tuck their tail like no other. Alright. Checking my work. And I'm gonna go under this belly again. Thank you. They're giving kisses today. I swear she's not normally this skinny. Okay. So now we're gonna work on her head. There's like, sometimes like right there, they'll get, oh my god, is it really been 8 minutes? Let's get back. Have I done this video before? Second video today, I've had deja vu. I literally just had like another deja vu. Maybe I could be the next pet psychic. Thank you. not catching the hair enough, like doesn't look clean enough, whatever. And I go to 15. Now, she's going to tuck her butt whenever I try to lift her tail. So I am going to put her on the belly band. And I'll have to do the other part of her sanitary trim when I'm done. Strong. It's enough. It is so strong. Dang, girl. Got another steal. Because we don't really need a fluffy tail. So. Like so. I'm trying. I can't see. You didn't have another steal. To do. I'm just saying. Okay, so we're gonna do nails. If you had one that was biting at your face, then don't raise them off your nails. You don't want them face level if they're biting you. I could do like a beginner's like sanitary like sanitary trim and paw pad trimming. Like, do a video just on that. Let me know if that's something you want to see. Like, just do a straight video on paw pad and sanitary. So for the spaniel foot, it's just like a bonnet. So I brush everything up and scissor back. And then I put it down and just scissor anything that's sticking out. For this back paw area, I just simply brush it up and get your straights. I'm gonna hold my hand right here so she can't keep her leg forward. So there's that. Now what you can do. So this is where the blend area for the clipper back is going to be. So I'll just trim that in too. Make sure there's nothing that, because like the clipper back, when we get down to this area, I feel like it has more trouble picking up and making it look nice and even. So I will do that. Thank you. Be very sweet. Y'all can hear me. I think I did. have done it, I'm doing it again. You guys can watch again. So again, repetition, so nail snacks. And that's just, again, reiterate, that's just my pattern. You can do whatever routine that you want to prefer. About exposing her toenails. Some dogs you're more Like, she just wants, they want her, like, but it's like, I said this in my last video, it's like I'm having it when I know full well this hasn't happened before. Like, I'll have it with like a brand new dog that I know I've never done that dog or anything similar to it, and I'll have deja vu. And then a couple weeks later, then it'll happen again. So to me, it's like a premonition.